Hey guys, how's it going? My name is, of course, the only one, Glitcher, and I'm back with you fellow Miners and Crafters for another Q&A Saturday episode, guys. And if you don't know what Q&A Saturday is, it is a weekly series I run on my channel where I answer your questions about a specific topic. This week, it is a personal Q&A once again because we don't really have much to base off of for a title update Q&A because we will be waiting quite a while now, I think, until we see the next update. But anyway, guys, if you do go on to enjoy the video, be sure to drop a like as it lets me know that you did enjoy the video and you liked it in general. And be sure to subscribe if you're new around here, as it lets me know that you do support my channel and you did enjoy the video for your first time viewing or watching. And with that being said, guys, let's begin. Guys, so this week we actually only got one big title update question, so I'm just gonna answer it first to get it out of the way with so that it's done. So guys, the first question is, if you could ask for one thing to be implemented into the next update, what would it be? It would have to be new biomes. I've been waiting for so long, guys. I've been waiting since December. I did think that's going to be released in the last update, but unfortunately there wasn't. And well, the last big update, which was title update 19 in December, and I'm very, very disappointed, and I am missing biomes. As a survival player, I do need biomes because, like, we're all waiting for biomes because if you play survival, you need new woods, and it's going to be boring not exploring anything new and keep doing the same thing over and over again, and like, without new biomes, there's a few things we can't access. So obviously biomes would have to implement like a lot more features, like acacia and dark oak wood, acacia saplings, acacia leaves, and same for dark oak. Also new flowers, packed ice, and some other really cool things. But anyway guys, moving on to the next question, what is your favourite food? My favourite food would have to be kebabs. I absolutely love them, and well, that's my favourite fast food, kind of like takeaway type thing. Favourite food would have to be pizza. Yeah, I'm going to say pizza. Or if you're talking about dessert, ice cream. I love ice cream, I don't know why. Or probably chocolate cake, chocolate sponge, with chocolate custard. That would be really nice also. Anyway guys, moving on to the next question, where do you live? I live in Orpington, which is in Kent, in London, in the UK. That's a lot of ins. But anyway, yeah, that's where I live. Anyway guys, moving on to our next question, which is, what is your favourite block in the game as of now? Now, I really do like the dark oak wood, and I also like the quartz block. Now, these two combined together are very, very nice. They have a lot of contrasting colours if you add them together, and they look very, very nice, and that's personally why I like both of them. And they're good for a modern house build, which is a new series I will be running on my channel next week. That will be starting. I'm going to pre-record it though, guys, and give you a little preview of what we'll be getting up to. But anyway guys, moving on to the next question, what is your favorite mob in the game? Not all these questions are personal, guys. Well, they are, but they're Minecraft related, like they're not about my life necessarily. But anyway guys, yeah, so continuing, what is your favorite mob? My favorite mob would have to be, if you're talking about a boss, then the Wither boss, because obviously he's challenging and hard to defeat, whereas Ender Dragon's much easier. And then my favorite mob, if you're talking about hostile, I'd have to say creeper. And if you're talking about friendly, I would say a chicken. I don't know why. You know, I love chicken. They give you chicken. You can put it in the furnace and cook it. There you go, chicken. I just like chicken. So yeah, there you go, guys. Anyway, moving on to the next question. When did you ever start playing Minecraft? Or first ever, I think you were supposed to write. I first ever started playing Minecraft back in 2012. Not too long after it was actually released, and I did really, really enjoy it. I stayed up 2 days straight, with no sleep. I did fall asleep, but I woke up 5 minutes later because my cousin, he went to the toilet and I was playing it with him, and then he come back downstairs and woke me up because I was in my dining room. Anyway guys, moving on to the next question, which is, if there was anything which was a mob that you could add into the game, what mob would you add? I'm not actually quite sure guys on that. I'm gonna quickly I would say a snake, purely because it is going to be quite hard to defeat, whereas, you know, the other mobs are more simple to defeat. But the creeper, that's also a challenge sometimes. The bosses, they're hard to defeat. But, like, hostile mobs aren't too hard, other than the skeleton. That's irritating when he's far away from you, firing arrows at you, and you can't get to him fast. So, yeah, I would have to say snake. I think a cobra would be very, very interesting to see. And if you don't know, when 4J Studios were tweeting about llamas, they aren't actually going to implement them unless we get console exclusive features, which I do doubt, but that is a high, well, it is one of those highly wanted things, but you know, we can't always have what we want, and I don't think it will be coming, but it may, you know, you don't know what's going to happen in the future. Anyway guys, that about wraps up today's video. I'm sorry it's been such a short one. Anyway guys, if you did enjoy the video, be sure to drop a like, as it lets me know that you did enjoy the video and you liked it in general. And be sure to subscribe if you're new around here, as you see it relentless daily on your homepage, and it does let me know that you just support my channel and you did enjoy the video. And also guys, check out my Twitter account. Remember, it's at onlyoneglitcher, that is free. Also, you can check out my Twitch. It's onlyoneglitcher with a capital O and an underscore in between onlyone and glitcher. And with that being said guys, thanks so much for watching. Have a lovely day, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.